News now from Uttar Pradesh, where a private school manager-cum-principal's pep talk on cheating to students due to take board exams in UP's Mau district has landed him in jail. There you can see Praveen Mall, the manager-cum-principal of the Haribansh Memorial School in Mau. He was filmed secretly by a student, and he's telling students in the presence of some parents how to cheat in the board exams. And he even talks about how they can insert a 100 rupee note in the answer sheet. The student then uploaded this video and a written complaint on Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath's grievance portal, leading to the arrest. Let's just first listen into a bit of what the principal is saying.
आपस में बात करके भी लिख लेना, समझे कि नहीं समझे? कोई आपका हाथ नहीं पकड़ेगा, मुंह का कौन नकल है? मुंह से बोलोगे कोई नकल है? बात समझे कि नहीं? तो अपने में आपस में जो एक नंबर दो नंबर का सवाल है उसको आपस में मिला जुला करके लिख लेना, डरना नहीं, कोई कुछ करेगा नहीं। यदि चीट कहीं मिले, कोई एक थप्पड़ मार भी दिया उसको बर्दाश्त कर कह देना सर एक थप्पड़ और मार लीजिए, हाथ जोड़ लीजिए, ठीक है ना?
Let's go across to Alok Pandey for more on this. And Alok, while this video is hilarious, but it's also absolutely tragic that, you know, this is the state of education that a principal is telling the students how to cheat and beat the system in a board exam.
I mean, what can one say? You are absolutely right. It is hilarious and tragic at the same time. I think let's look at the silver lining first. The silver lining seems to be that the Chief Minister's portal is actually monitoring complaints because this video was shot by a student. One student perhaps, because everyone else seems to be saying sahi hai, but perhaps one student thought that what was being done and said was wrong. That's why he shot the video and then went ahead and uploaded it on the CM, Chief Minister's grievance portal. And officials in the education department acted and they have arrested the school principal. But is that enough? I think that's a different question, because you can clearly hear the principal taking names of government school teachers and saying that these are all people who I know and they will not do anything. So I guess more investigation needs to be done, and this is just one school in one part of Uttar Pradesh. So you can imagine how it's like everywhere, because I think over 56 lakh candidates are appearing for these class 10 and class 12 board examinations across Uttar Pradesh. And there are about 8,000 centers in 75 UP districts. So it's a huge exam that is taking place. And the education department at the moment, school education, is headed by Deputy Chief Minister Dinesh Sharma. And in the last two or three years, one must say that he has at least made an attempt to reform the way the exams are conducted by trying to install CCTV cameras, by trying to set up control rooms, helplines, etc., etc. But I think the moot question then remains, number one, are these measures working on the ground? And number two, I think more than that, as you point out, the larger story here is of how the education system is in tatters, you know. I mean, this is a school principal at the end of the day.